Okay, this is part 8 of the Toy Story 2 action game, right where we left off. Only it took me a while, I had to redo this level again. Battery cut out on the camera. I had part of this already recorded, so I'm gonna have to go and do this again. This is the jackhammer boss. Yeah. And I'm going to defeat him. That's about it. All my enthusiasm was put in the last one that didn't get. I recorded it, but it kind of like goofed up and didn't save. Oh my gosh. Gotta turn around and see where he's at. Oh my goodness. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm actually out of stuff. Yes, I'm out of stuff. Also, at the end of this little crane thing, if you jump down, there's a life on that shed down there. Just letting you know. I've got to get some more stuff. Some more ammo. I've got to get some more ammo. One second as I zoom in a little bit more. There we go. Now I'm charging up. There we go. Okay, now I can go and battle him again, and there he is, ready for the taking. Yeah. Face me like a jackhammer boss. There we go. This kind of sound like I'm getting hoarse. Okay, where did it go? It's invisible because I already actually battled him before. That's why it's invisible. I had to come back to level. See? And I will exit because I finished it. Alright, now we move right to alleys and gullies. Oh, yeah, I forgot the sound effects. We need sound effects. Right, people? Alright. Low sound effects. That's not what I was going at. One second. Oh, I love this. I can adjust the sound from here. Oh man, new computers are awesome. There we go. What I was gonna say in the last video of this, you don't want to complete everything in this level yet. Oh wait, this isn't where I was gonna be. You want to get one Pizza Planet token in this one, because a lot of the stuff you have to unlock later. So if you want to be if you want to be quick about it and get it done in the fastest manner you can, I suggest that you just go to where the Slinky Race in this one, which is down here. You will see him. Ding, ding, ding. And sometimes it's easy to fall in the water when you're trying to perform this trick of jumping on the box and then the board. And okay, I made it. So this is basically what you're gonna do. You're gonna collect 5 bones, and then you'll have your Pizza Planet token. And this is how, if you want to be like what I do, quick jump, turn back, jump back. Jump back until you've gotten 5. One more. With 16 seconds to spare, oh yeah. Now, some people can just go on the boards that are floating by the side, but I just do it that way and gets done quicker. As long as you know what you're doing. Yeah, and you can see I already got that one too. Okay. Now, here comes the second major boss. And this is slime time. I will do this in another video. And video 9.